Mr. Smith and I would like to thank all of you for coming this evening. It is such a joy to see so many young people expressing something that is so good to the world. This is my first year at Stratford, and just being 7 minutes down the tracks at Goose Creek last year and for like 12 years of my life, the community here is so different and loving, and the legacy that's built here, like in my short time here of like 5 months, it's clear that the Stratford people love each other and they take in to their family. So I've definitely felt love and friendship. I know that we have some administration here in the house tonight. I know we have our lovely principal, Ms. Heather Taylor. I know our fine arts administrator, Ms. Tanisha Johnson, was here. I'm not sure if she still is in the house, but please thank her as well. And if you direct your attention to the back of your program, you can see our list of acknowledgments and thank yous to our band booster board, all of their work throughout marching season, and the work that they do over the summer to get us prepared for that. We're definitely thankful and can't do it without you, the parents. So thank you so much for supporting your students. Thank you so much for supporting music in the public schools. Last thing that we're going to do tonight is Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas. And this is what you know. This is a crowd pleaser. We're going to feature Ms. Julia Miller, who's a senior here at Stratford High School. She's not only a flute player, but she is also in the choir. And she's quite good. So if you'll please welcome Mr. Todd Smith and the Stratford High School Band.